Protests are expected outside a Nazi art and propaganda exhibition that's being held in one of the Netherlands' leading design museums. There are calls to cancel the show in the Design Museum in Den Bosch. Instead, the museum has doubled security, banned photographs in the exhibition spaces to stop people taking selfies with the artwork, and to even hire extra people to monitor what's being written about the show on social media.
Adolf Hitler understood how bold design and imagery could motivate and convince people, so he used its power to help fulfill his racist ambitions and create a Nazi state that killed millions of people, mainly Jews, in World War II. This exhibition in Den Bosch in the Netherlands examines how Nazis used design for propaganda.
Hitler understood that swastika had to be used for his party. And I wanted to be a powerful modern logo.
Hitler came to power in 1933. 6 years later, Germany invaded Poland, triggering World War II. Art and design had helped fuel nationalist anti-Jewish sentiment. Images recalled a romanticized past. Military uniforms were sharply tailored to promote fear. The museum's director knows that showcasing the aesthetics of a deadly regime is controversial, but he says it's important to take a critical look at history.
We are accustomed to present, well, design or art, what we consider good, but we all know there is also stuff being made that's not good in ethical sense. What's bad, what's evil. And, well, we decided to research it while it was possible. We have to face history because it's us, you know? We're in it. We're not Nazis, but we're defined by it.
Just opposite the Design Museum happens to be Den Bosch's synagogue. It's a coincidence, but nevertheless, it is a stark reminder of why this exhibition is controversial. Nazi forces occupied the Netherlands for nearly 5 years in World War II, and in that time, three quarters of the Jewish population was killed.
Among the victims was Anne Frank, a Jewish girl who was deported by the Nazis and died in a concentration camp. Her famous diary detailed her years hiding in an attic in Amsterdam. Arthur Graf's father was a Dutch resistance fighter. He says the exhibition glorifies the Nazi era and should be banned.
It is not only to Jewish people, but also to people with my background. Related to resistance people, it hurts. It hurts. It shouldn't be there.
75 years after Allied forces liberated the Netherlands, the divisions over the exhibition highlight that while Nazi occupation is in the past, its painful legacy is still very present.